I've lived in Bay Ridge for almost 20 years, and I never knew we had a monastery. I always referred to this place as Orc Wall. My friend told us it was a Catholic school, and a few months ago, while I was watching some videos about Brooklyn, it came to my attention. Orc Wall is a monastery and a school. The Brooklyn Visitation Monastery is located at 8902 Ridge Boulevard in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. The monastery opened in 1855, and back then, this area was very rural. It's built on over 7 acres of land, and it's partly surrounded by a 20-foot wall, aka Orc Wall. I'm a huge Lord of the Rings fan. It is the one nerdy book I really love. Otherwise, I'm not that into a lot of like fantasy or sci-fi books. Visitation Monastery originally opened to treat the inebriated, aka drunks, or anyone dealing with addiction. The number of saloons boomed along with the population in the mid-19th century. Not much was written about the treatment, but I did come across something that said that the doctors were pretty progressive for their day. Instead of focusing on moral cures, they looked for scientific cures. By 1895, the inebriates' home was closed and it became an all-girls Catholic school. I really hope this beautiful property is preserved when they sell and close. I'm hoping they turn it into an art center or another school or something, something that could utilize the space as is. It's beautiful. And New York does not do a good job preserving its history or architecture.